Brazil's Robson Conceição met Sofiane Amir of France in the lightweight gold medal match. With the backing of a largely partisan home crowd, Conceição was attempting to win his country's first Olympic boxing gold. Amir had more modest support. From the start, every shot by the Brazilian was met with approval. During the first round, much of the action was concentrated around the centre of the ring. In round two, Conceição went on the offensive, forcing Amir to retreat. The Brazilian's performance earned him rounds one and two. Amir would have sensed that he needed to knock out Conceição to win gold. The Frenchman struck the blows, but he couldn't rock the Brazilian. An expectant crowd counted down the clock. They then waited for the judge's decision. Conceição had achieved what no Brazilian had ever done and won boxing gold. Losing semi-finalists Otgondolay Dorjanyambu of Mongolia and Cuba's Lázaro Álvarez won bronze. Sofiane Amir of France took the silver. And to the delight of the home nation, Robson Conceição of Brazil was crowned Olympic lightweight champion.